Dennis. Fatal defense off for his side. So in the absence of Inu Samusa, Fatal has deputized so well, but it's just unfortunate he's not been able to mark his role with a win. Emmanuel Anson. Joseph Esso tracks back and defends well for Hans de Bok. He's very familiar to this stadium. Played the entire of last season for Dwarfs here at the Kipco Sports Stadium. Ejari tries to look for Selassie, but Okodie will pick it up for Hans. Joseph Esso, brought down by Isaac Donko. Free kick for Dwarfs to defend. Cordier, Isaac Mensah loses possession. Donko. We're approaching the half hour mark here. The two clubs are probing for the opener. Dwarfs have come so close. That's a good drive from Alhaji Mustafa. Ben Mensah equal to the task. Powerful drive from Alhaji Mustafa. Bless Selassie Bakai. Good play from the young champ, Joseph Esso. He's seen Fatal at the far right side. Fatal, can he get to it? The idea was good, but execution let him down. Good vision, but just didn't materialize for him. Solomon Jesse Okujeto, Bobby shot. That's Joe Tego. Oh, good play from Joseph Tego. Good pass to Solomon. Can he go around Ejari? Corner kick for Dwarfs. Ejari is finding Solomon Jesse a tough customer to handle. Joe Tego, he still's got a skill. He's put on some weight, but I tell you what, his depth touches and his industry has not left him. Good player. Dwarfs will benefit immensely from him. Emmanuel Anson. Bless the last Bakai. Oh, good defensive play from Amoah Mensah. Now here is Abaka again. Sends across. Ejari concedes another corner. So Dwarfs are turning the heat on. Accra Hearts of Oak. Corner taken. Alhaji Mustafa. Ben Mensah equal to the task. Tries to find Joseph Esso against Akins Asante. Masterclass defensive play from Asante, and Joseph Esso could only foul his former teammate. intelligent defensive play. So this is the cross, and Ejari wouldn't take chances. Alhaji Mustafa, this is the second time he's shooting from that distance. Maybe he'll be a third time lucky. Selassie, he didn't time the run of Daniel Cordier. But Dwarfs gives the ball away for a throw in. Cordier wants to shoot, he's lost it. Ejari finds Fatal. Fatal sends across deep in. Joseph Esso heads the ball. Cleared away by Manuel Anso. Corner kick for Hartsburg. It's a fairly balanced game because all two teams seem to have the attacking intention, and anytime they get forward, they are dangerous. That's a cross from Fatal. Joseph Esso went up, got his head to the ball, but Emmanuel Anso will not allow Selassie to cause any havoc. Bonnie's corner. They get another corner kick from the head of J.E. Amwa Mensah. Isaac Mensah's corner straight to Frank Andor. One time, Ashanti Gold, Inter Allies goalkeeper. Ejari purposelessly gives the ball away. Fatal shot off the ball by Dennis Nkrumah. Free kick for Hartsburg. So this was a heavy push on Fatal. It wouldn't escape the lenses of referee Awa Mohammed. Isaac Mensah sends one in. Another corner for Hartsburg. They've had about 7 corner kicks in 35 minutes. Christopher Bonny. Goal kick for Ebusuna Dwarfs. Solomon Okujeto looks for Paul Abakan Kroma. Abaka to Emmanuel Anso. Anso's cross ricochets Malik, and Okodia finds Esso. Esso is pushed down by Amwa Mensah, and it's a free kick for Hartsburg. Joseph Amwa Mensah would not give Joseph Esso breathing space whatsoever. He knows him too well from their playing days at Dwarfs. Just check out how he's been policing Esso all afternoon. Ah! Daniel Cordier tries to look for Blessed Selassie Bakai, didn't find him. Abu Naba, Joe Tego, Christopher Bonny tends well. Malik Akowa. Would this be the first goal for Asabok? Oh! Isaac Mensah. He just shot over the bar. That was in an advantageous position for Joe Mensah. Should have allowed Joseph Esso. He went in with his weaker right foot. And the goal kick is taken by Andor. Isaac Donko. Dwarfs loses possession. Daniel Cordier. Aminu Alhassan. Joseph Esso. Corner for Hatsovo. Fatal. Robert Addo, he's joined in the box for Hartsburg. That's what to stop Paul Abakan Krumah. Fatal, another wasted opportunity. The technique was good, but the final delivery let him down. Blessed Selassie Bakai, good play from the young striker. That is final pass, taken over by Hartsburg again. Cordier was trying to get to Selassie, but Alassan got into the way of Selassie and Dwarfs took away possession. Alhaji Mustafa. He went down, but obviously not a penalty. Malik. Cordier. Oh, sends one looking for Fatal, but Andor is first to react. So that pass from Paul Abakan found Mustafa, but his first touch denied him the opportunity to get onto the ball, and Addo cleared the ball. he fell in the process of trying to get back to that one. And referee is right to overlook that one. Dennis to Paul Nkrumah. The fans of Dwarfs have something to worry about. So Patrick Razak is likely to be thrown into the mix anytime soon by Coach Wellington. He's already warming up on the tartan tracks, Patrick Razak. The last time the two teams met here in Cape Coast, he scored for Hartlepool. Solomon JC Okujeto sends across. Oh, Isaac Donko. Trapped the ball on his chest and failed in the process. Couldn't do the connection. So we'll be doing 1 minute of time added. We've done 43 minutes in Cape Coast. It's Dwarfs 0, Hartlepool 0. So that's Donko. Oh, very unlucky. Emmanuel Anson, Joe Tego. Oh, lovely pass. Good play from Dwarfs. Solomon Okujeto, he's bundled into the box. Referee again takes a goal kick for Dwarfs. For Hartlepool. Not too happy with the decision of the referee. The supporters of Ebusina Dwarfs. Solomon Jesse, he went around HRA and it was a heavy push. The push was heavy. Too close to call. But HRA's intention was just to push him off the ball. And these fans are agitated. For a moment, they felt they deserved the penalty. So that's the confirmation of the stoppage time. 1 minute. Iman Isaac Mensah. Good play from Mensah. Who has the ball have the last lap before the first whistle go? The flag is up against Selassie. Isaac Donko. Solomon Jesse Okujeto. Unable to trap that ball. Throw in for Hartlepool. So any moment from now, whistle will go for the end of the first half here in Cape Coast. 0-0 between Dwarfs and Hartlepool. And there the whistle will go from referee Awal Mohammed, Tamale Bay's referee, for the end of the first half. And this man has been entertaining the crowd with some beautiful skills. And Aminu has been swashbuckling for Hartlepool in midfield. Very hard tackler. His goal is at the end of the 45 minutes between Hartlepool and Ebusina Dwarfs. It's a half that both teams created chances of their own, but it was Ebusuna Dwarfs who had the better of the opportunities created in the first half. So at the end of the first half here in Cape Coast, it's Ebusuna Dwarfs 0, Hartsburg 0. Declared today, but the other game involving Rekum Chelsea and Elmina Sharks were yet to find out. Bless Selassie Bakai has made way for Patrick Razak. Patrick Razak has come in to replace Bless Selassie Bakai. Razak scored here the last time against Ebusuna Dwarfs and is back in this game after starting from the bench. In the first two games the Phobians have played, Razak has not tested action. Now he's been unleashed by coach Henry Wellington. We'll see how he goes. Second half underway. Ben Ejari will not take chances as Dwarfs make an early incursion in search of the opener. Joe Tego, his shot takes the deflection of Malik Akowa for a corner kick. Joe Tego's corner. Isaac Mensah tries to go around Dennis Nkrumah Kosa. Good play from Mensah. Oh, lovely turn. Hangs on to the ball. Switches. He finds Esso. Esso to Cordier. Cordier is pushed down by Akins Asante. Free kick for Hartsburg. So, Dan Okodie just lost it physically in that challenge. And Esso, so close. Ando was caught standstill. Esso was just unlucky. Robert Soa. Fatal had a last touch to that ball, so throwing will go advantage. Dwarfs. So Christopher Bonnie and Fatal Mohamed have switched positions, with Fatal moving to the left side and Bonnie coming down to the right side. Emmanuel Anson gives it away. Here is Malik Akowa. Robert Addo. He lost the ball and caught Isaac Donko. And Awa Mohamed was just near that spot, whistled for a free kick. Amwar Mensah goes for power. Aminu gets his head to the ball. Ebusuna Dwarfs. Dennis Nkrumah. Jotego. Cordier. Bonnie sends one to Joseph Esso. He's got Akins Asante to contend with. Tries to find Okodier. Good cutback by Okodier. Aminu Alhassan. Christopher Bonny. Isaac Mensah. Patrick Razak. Isaac Mensah. Fido shot. Ando will not have problems dealing with it. Bobby shot in the battle with Aminu Alhassan in midfield. And Bobby would not allow the ball to be taken from him. Jotego. Patrick Razak coming close. Has the ball have come very close this second half. Patrick Razak, he'll be a major threat in this second half. And Dwarfs must be watchful. His face is his asset. If it's in his element, I tell you what, he will be very dangerous. Frank Andog having a knock in the process, trying to get Razak off balance and preventing him from scoring.